Something's chasing after them too. I hear cows. Must be a farm nearby. Oh shit.
Watch where you step around here.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop.
Bathroom scene with a killer behind her.
Out there. Being creepy. Okay.
Okay. Salmon and towel.
Oh, Pete's sakes, my clothes, really? Whichever one of you did this is off my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys. Not cool at all.
Oh, it's just your clothes. Get over it. What the hell? There's a balloon there. Can't do nothing with it. Okay, guess we have to go through the door. Jump scare. There's the balloon again.
Chris? Mike? Emily? This is really getting out of hand, okay? It was all very funny, haha! Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, alright? You had enough?
Oh, it's directing you. It got arrows on it.
Hang out in a towel for the rest of the weekend. Towel it is then.
Uh-oh.
if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded.
That way. There we go. Yeah, let's just follow the arrows to our death. Don't go out there.
Who are you guys? Wow, this is weird. Hey! Guys, come on! Oh, I'm done! This. I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here.
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird.
What
do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Why are you showing this to me?
Why are you watching?
Josh!
How does it make you feel? I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
No,
8.
No.
7.
Please, no!
Sam?
You're just fine, man. Okay, let's keep on going with this. Oh my God. This is a weird perspective. Damn it.
Now, that was exciting, wasn't it? Well done! The game seems to be going very well. Yes. All the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Mm-hmm. Your overwhelming fear of failure. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
We gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help. Hello? Guys?
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me?
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
Matt, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Calm. Relax. They're just deer. They just want to check us out as all.
No, 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 Matt. They're gonna hurt us.
Get through this deal.
Matt, please, you're killing them.
Come on, you pieces of shit.
Matt.
Damn it, said stay calm.
You get back. No!
Damn it! That was too quick. Wasn't expecting that one.
What do I do now?